And new tonight, a Kentucky woman is behind bars accused of shooting an Uber driver in Texas. Police say Tompkinsville native Phoebo Cates admitted to shooting the driver, 52-year-old Piedra Garcia, whom she thought was taking her to Mexico. Investigators say there's no evidence to support the kidnapping claim. The victim is in critical condition. Copas is in the El Paso jail on a $1 million bond.